Hello, I'm Ty Mason from the diabetescouncil.com, researcher, writer, and I have type 2 diabetes. Today I'm going to answer the question, are peanuts good for diabetes? But before we get into that, make sure you download my free diabetes management book, which also includes a diabetes grocery shopping guide, Foods to Eat and Avoid, by clicking the link below. Now don't think I'm crazy, but I have great memories about peanuts. My grandpa and I would go to town sometimes, and we would get an ice-cold bottle, an actual glass bottle of Coca Cola, a package of peanuts. Then we would drink about a quarter of the bottle, then pour the peanuts right in there with the Coke and eat them out of the bottle. Now, if you ever did that, please comment below so I don't feel alone. All right, time for another quick quiz. One question, true or false, peanuts are nuts. Sounds like a trick question, doesn't it? Well, it is. The answer is false. While nut is in their name, peanuts are in fact legumes. Peanuts actually grow underground as opposed to nuts like walnuts, almonds, etc. that grow on trees, and that's why they're sometimes called tree nuts. Peanuts, along with beans and peas, belong to a single plant family, Leguminosae. Research recently released in the Journal of the American Medical Association found that eating nuts, including peanuts, substantially lowers the likelihood of developing type 2 diabetes. According to a study that was conducted by Dr. Rui Yang from the Harvard School of Public Health in Boston, eating 30 grams of nuts or peanuts per day, five times a week, can reduce the risk of type 2 diabetes by 33% without significant weight gain. Now, as I've discussed before, glycemic index of a food indicates how quickly carbs in a food will turn into sugar in your body. Well, peanuts have a very low glycemic index. At 26 to 28% protein, peanuts are sort of nature's powerhouse, providing 12% of the daily recommended protein allowance per serving, which is more than eggs, dairy, and actually many cuts of meat. There are a healthy source of poly and monounsaturated fats. There are essential vitamins contained in peanuts, minerals, and fiber, and they're very low in saturated fats. So, are peanuts good for diabetes? You bet they are. Peanuts are a great source of energy, chock full of all kinds of good stuff for your body. A handful of peanuts every day will give you a boost like you wouldn't believe. I hope this answers your question, are peanuts good or bad for diabetes? Don't forget to get your diabetes management book by clicking the link in the description box below. And as always, let me know if you have any other diabetes-related questions. Thanks for watching. I'm Ty Mason.